Hello. After we recorded our album in Klub Đuro 2, we waited for its release. First it was only a cassette and then a CD. And it brought us many new events and many new adventures. I was happy to continue to have concerts with my daughter Irina.
Sunčice zahaja, večerik dohaja. Sunčice zahaja, večerik dohaja. Bližinu tri majka večeru zgota. Sini moje kćeri, hojte ve k večeri. Sini moje kćeri, hojte ve k večeri. Zutra pemo rano,
Ambient Live, archaic songs from Croatia, was released. We became very popular. We were invited to various events and we sang at various occasions. There were many young people who were listening to us and buying our CD. In 1996, I was very happy to have the company of young people, meaning Lydia Bajuk and the guys from the Legend group. Because what I was doing was just singing some songs I found in books. I realized that the songs were forgotten songs, and that was what matters to me. But the young people surrounding me knew a lot more about what was going on in the world. I didn't know that there was this whole world music movement or whatever you call it. And they did know it. And I had no idea I was part of something bigger. I was just doing my songs, singing old forgotten Croatian folk songs to some guitar accompaniment. And it was fun being together with them, and I learned a lot from them. And I'm grateful that I met them, and I'm grateful that I did so many things with a little help from my friends.
Međutim, etno nije samo glazba. U svijetu je to puno, puno više toga. To je čitav jedan pokret, to je filozofija koja je povezana sa kvalitetom življenja. Dakle, tu je u pitanju i ekologija, i odnos prema svojoj baštini, i odnos među ljudima. Etno, to znači nešto ljepše, bolje, neki ljepši, svoje, bolji svijet, recimo.
Konjov večni ja, ni črnih, ni belih, ni belih, ni črnih, moji bistri. Konjov večni ja.
A nice apple tree, and it goes well with the song I sang with my daughter Irina. Ti si meni po sredini srca, kak črljeni jabuki koščica. One of the most beautiful verses I know that come from folk music. ti si meni po sredini srca, kak črljeni jabuki koščica. Ti si meni po sredini srca, kak črljeni. So until next time.